Hey, hey, welcome back to the Conversion Clinic. In this video, I'm going to show you how to disavow backlinks very simply and easily. So I'll add this link in the description below. But what you want to do is navigate here and you'll select the website that you want to, you know, create a disavow text file for. And one caveat is that you cannot use it for the actual root domain. You need to have HTTPS or HTTP in front. So you might have to connect those versions with your website and Google Search Console. With that said, all you need to do is open up a text file, okay, get that ready, and you might be combing through your favorite SEO tool, whatever you're using. You might see a very suspicious link and you're like, hey, I don't want that in here, I want to remove it. And so what you want to do, let's say for example we've got this one here, you might want to get rid of that link entirely. So I'll use ChatGPT in this instance, but you can do it manually. There's a link here that I'll send you as well to do it manually, but hey, why do things the hard way? So I'm going to copy this little example prompt in the description below as well for you to use. And all you have to do is just replace the little links here. So for example, we might go here. We might want to get rid of some specific links, or we might want to get rid of the domain as well. So we might be going through referring domains, if I've got it in the side here. Referring domains, and then I might want to get rid of something specific. So for argument's sake, you might just copy that. You might be like, hey, I want to get rid of that. So we're going to add that there, save and submit. And then what's going to happen is that ChatGPT is going to crawl the best practice URL here for this one. And then it's going to write an actual disavow text file for us so that we can actually upload that. So let's say for argument's sake, we went here for you to upload the list. So you can actually do that very easily. So what's going to happen? It's going to give you instructions, and I'm going to pause the video and come back and see if it finishes. Okay, I must admit, I had some issues, so I've edited the prompt, and what you see here is I've removed the actual link to here. Sometimes it can read and scan the actual URL, but this time it didn't. I fixed it, and so I will actually give you this in the description below, and this is what you want. Okay, so when it comes up with this, this is what you want to copy, and you want to add this into the text file. So you might go like that. And then what you want to do is save this to anywhere, your desktop or whatever. And then you'll go back over to this link here and upload the list. And then that should work. You can confirm it after you've uploaded it. But that's everything there is to know about disavowing a link with Google. So if you've got any questions, please leave them in the comments below. I'm happy to answer them, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks.